His poems, prayers, and promises. I've been lately thinking about my life's time, all the things I've done, how it's been, and I can't help believing in my own mind. No, I'm gonna hate to see it end. I've seen a lot of sunshine, slept out in the rain, spent a night or two all on my own. I've known my lady's pleasure, had myself some friends, spent a time or two in my own home. Been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have a chance to hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends and my old lady sit and pass the pipe around and talk. Things that we believe in, how sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care, how long it's been since yesterday, what about tomorrow, what about our dreams, all the memories we share. Days they pass so quickly now, nights are seldom long, time around me whispers when it's cold. The changes somehow frighten me, still I have to smile. It turns me on to think of growing old. Although my life's been good to me, so much to do, so many things my mind has never known. I'd like to raise a family, I'd like to sail away, jump across the mountains of the moon. It's been a good time all in all. It's really fine to have a chance to hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tide while all my friends and my old lady sit and pass the pipe around. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care, how long it's been since yesterday, what about tomorrow, what about our dreams, all the memories we share.